So today's video is going to be a spring break outfit ideas video because spring break is coming up real fast for most of us. So I thought it would be good to show you some outfit ideas. So let's just hop right into the video. I need you to take my hand, girl. I'll lead you to a better place. I'ma show you a new world. Just to put that smile on your face. I need you to trust me. I ain't saying it's gonna be easy. I need you to just be. And we can rock like a melody. What's up, Miss Melody? Body from the major league. So this first outfit is perfect if you are spending the day outside, like in the sun or something, hanging out with friends, but you still want to look pretty cute. So my floral shorts are from Forever 21, and I just got them recently, so they're still there. And I'm obsessed with the style of these. I love the little pom-poms on them. They're super cute. And my shoes are from Target. And my white cropped shirt is from Forever 21, I'm pretty sure. My sunglasses are from Aldo, and my necklace is from H&M. I'ma capture every moment that we have all alone. Took a chance like when in Rome. Homies ask what base we on, but what we got is hitting home. I need you to take my hand, girl. The second outfit I think is perfect if you're going shopping or just hanging out getting ice cream with your friends. And of course I had to Instagram my ice cream because it's pink and it's cotton candy and it's really good. But I wore a long sleeve shirt because sometimes it's cold inside stores and stuff, and it's from Urban Outfitters. My shorts are from PacSun and I adore them. They're just so stinking cute. And my loafers are from H&M and my sunglasses are from Urban Outfitters. Why you giving me those looks again? Like you trying to keep me guessing. Guess it's back to the apartment. Ain't a car as gorgeous. You already hooked me in. Faded wash jeans because you got a dedicated. And for the last outfit, it is perfect if you're just going to the beach hanging out all day. It's perfect to throw on a bathing suit under a dress. So I picked this dress from Forever 21. It's floral and it's high-necked, so I love that style. And my cardigan is from Forever 21 as well. And I love this because it's super light and flowy. So if you just want to throw it on if you're getting kind of cold at night at the beach and you're like having a bonfire or something, it's really good for that. And this hat is from American Apparel. It is in the color biscotti, if you're wondering. What we got is hitting home, girl. So I need you to take my hand, girl. I'll lead you to a better place. So those were my spring break outfit ideas. I hope you guys found this helpful, and if you did, please give this video a thumbs up because it would really mean a lot to me and really help me out. And I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for 200,000 subscribers. We just hit that, so thank you guys so much. If you're still watching this, then thank you so much, and I love you. And if you're a new subscriber, then make sure to go follow me on Instagram and Twitter because it's fun, yay! And make sure to click on my previous video, it's hilarious. But yeah, bye guys!